How to create virtual card in Google Wallet. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Google Wallet app. Once you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. After you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, if you want to create a virtual card for secure payments, you can easily add digital cards instantly in Google Wallet app. In order to do that, here you can see Add to Wallet option in this home screen. Tap on it. From here, you can select the category of the card that you want to create. If you are not sure about the relevant category, you can choose this generic Everything Else option. It'll open up the camera app from your phone. You can now scan any physical cards that you want to add. For example, I'll add this card. You can crop and adjust the photo. If you want to make any changes, you can make it over here. Once you're satisfied, you can tap on this Done button at the top right. It'll process your photo. And there you go. It has scanned all the details from my card. Now I have the virtual card of the card that I just captured. It'll be now stored in my Google Wallet app account. So that's it. That's how you can easily create a virtual card in Google Wallet. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.